Together with our customers, we're enabling sustainable nutrition for generations to come. It all begins with proteins. They're essential building blocks from our first steps through all the challenges of our lives. Today, with a population expected to reach 9 billion by 2040 and food demand increasing by 40%, our current food systems will not meet the growing need for protein. To address this gap, we're pursuing two main strategies: rethinking how we utilize existing raw materials and exploring entirely new protein sources. Simply put, having the ambition to make food from anything that contains proteins. Perhaps the greatest opportunity lies right in front of us. Byproducts like offcuts and bones contain valuable nutrients and flavors. Although they could be used for human consumption, they've previously been regarded as low value. Still today, nearly a million tons of potential is wasted every day. As we strive to extract more from our limited raw materials, breakthrough technologies open entirely new paths. Increased health and environmental awareness are driving the development of more plant-based proteins. And the industrialization of insect protein is now a reality. Additionally, fermentation-derived proteins hold great potential, while meat cultivation could redefine meat production completely. Alfa Laval's solutions benefit pioneering producers from across this diverse industry, from large industrial players to startups. Together with our customers, we're enabling sustainable nutrition for generations to come, with a little help from proteins.